Sean, this one's for you, bro. You should always try to take those steps inside, footsteps that you find and see if you can make them bigger. They often find you caught, the ones before you walked, in shoes so goddamn big it is impossible to fill them. And why? Why do we always give up? Why do we always give up? My parents know this guy who is blind in both his eyes. The only thing he's ever seen are glimpses of his future. The people stand in line to see what's on his mind. They're finding new ideas and men, new ways to prostitute them. And why? Why do we always give up? Why do we always give up? So put your fingers deep inside your pockets and see how much money you can find. Then spend it all on cigarettes and cheap alcohol. And watch yourself get bloody on the inside. And watch yourself get bloody on the inside. Just because you're right doesn't mean that I am wrong. When I made that mistake, I landed in the arms of God. He made me dig a grave, which was way too small for me. Now I question his existence every time I fall asleep. And that's why I always give up. So put your fingers deep inside your pockets and see how much money you can find. Then spend it all on cigarettes and cheap alcohol. And watch yourself get bloody on the inside. And watch yourself get bloody on the inside. And watch yourself get bloody on the inside.